for my client Esther. So I use dyeing model fabric and sewing machine and other tools like scissors, knife, and other things. It took me about 3 weeks excluding the shipping part because it was my first time doing corner making. The most challenging part was sewing the hoodie part.
So what I made was a dress that's actually worked right here, so I need to fix it. So I bought old clothes that nobody wears anymore from my church really cheaply. And I bought like a dress that I made the top part out of, and I bought like a tank top looking